Hello, Oakdale Academy parents. This is Dr. Stanton. Just wanted to highlight a couple of things as we enter again this new and continuing world of uncharted waters with online learning. As we've learned some great lessons and shared some lessons with each other here on faculty and certainly received some great input from you as parents, just wanted to go over a few things. Some of these will be in email, but certainly wanted to offer some thoughts here myself. First, just encouraging parents, and I'll show you some of these things here in just a second, to make sure that you check the stream, as it's called, for each of your classes. Teachers will post their assignments and instructions there by 9 o'clock a.m. every day, and I'm sure in many cases earlier than that. Also, there is a to-do section. And I just want to kind of walk you through some of those things right now. So I'm using a test student here, and I'm just going to choose Mrs. Elson's apologetics course. And when I do that, this pops up, and you can see right up top here this thing called stream. And if we scroll down, Mrs. Elson's posted something just a couple days ago and edited it yesterday. And so she has a little note here with information where she's created and attached a rubric for her assignment. So this is where teachers will post things. If they have anything for that day, they'll post it by 9 o'clock here in this stream. And also like to direct you up in the top left corner here, if you can see the mouse moving around, these three lines, and you can click on the to-do function, and you can see the list of different things. And again, for Mrs. Elson's class, she hasn't posted anything for next week yet, but some of the things that were due, Literature 12 test and On Guard. So these are for all of her classes. So that's any classes that you are currently assigned to, and you can click on all classes and choose 11th grade apologetics, a first grade class, a study skills class, and a sixth grade class. So with this test student, we enrolled in several different classes, but you can choose. But all of these classes that this student is assigned to, you can see when those items were due. And hopefully that that gives you some help as you go through. Again, that's on those three lines marked as to do, and encourage you to read that stream. A few reminders that we will continue to work on the notifications and the information for parents. If you have any questions, as always, feel free to email your teacher directly, and certainly feel free to email me should you have any questions.